Hi, my name is Yaya and I'm back today with another crocheting video. I'm not gonna make the intro too long because I'm sure we both have a lot of crocheting to do, but I wanted to do a crochet vlog with me while I finish a few commissions. So just really quickly, this is a commission that I just recently finished. It's a little pouch and I made this patch, put it on it, and it has a zipper. So if you guys like this and you guys want me to do a tutorial on this, let me know and I can do that because I really liked how it turned out and it was really easy. So I would love to show you guys how I made that. So today I'm going to be finishing a purse that I make, a pink one. It's going to look exactly like this one but pink. And I'm finishing a green themed Harry Styles sweater. So here's a little sneak peek of that. I have to make the cuffs and trim the inside and connect the sleeves, so hopefully I'll finish today. There's a good chance I might not, just because I do have a lot to do. So yeah, let's get right into the good vibes and crocheting. I love her. I'll hide this tail later, but I think she is so cute. So it's actually a completely different day because I forgot why it's a different day. I've just been kind of busy. Sometimes I like to just crochet next to my family while we're all together, so I kind of think it'd be weird if I filmed during that. But the next thing I'm gonna work on is the Harry Styles sweatshirt. I'm gonna be cutting off loose strands, which there's a lot of them, and I'm going to be connecting the sleeves together and adding the cuffs. And I think that might be the only thing that I film for this video, but we'll see. Let's get back to work.
Thank you.
So I ended up stopping after connecting the cuffs to the sleeves because I'm tired and I have a lot of other things to do. However, I hope you like this video and I hope you got a lot of crocheting done. And if you want to see more videos of like, if you want to see more videos like this, feel free to like and subscribe. And comment down below if you have any tips or suggestions, things you want me to improve on, or things you want me to do or make to show you guys. And I really appreciate you watching this, and I hope you have a lovely day, and take care.